I would recommend visualized teaching program to other schools because it's changed me as an educator. I feel like I've taken the pressure off myself to always be the one that's leading the classroom and allowing my students to engage in conversation and own their learning.
Kids come from diverse backgrounds, and some kids come from a family who was just not good in math. And so when they come in, they already are defeated before they even begin the first problem. And something like this proves to students that they can. It shows them that, yes, you can be wrong, but let's process through it and see, can we justify it?
It was very exciting for me to hear coaches who said, I want my teachers to ask the questions. I don't want to be the one telling them what to do. And that's what we really want to do, is to empower people to feel that they can ask these questions and that their opinions are valued and valuable.